Okay. Richard.
Hello.
Sam. You ever seen the film Rainman?
Yes.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
I kind of like that film. I practice this skill. You know, he remembers all the cards?
Mm-hmm.
I'll try and do this. Okay. With any of these packs. I mean, these are sealed decks.
Yeah.
Which one would you like, Richard?
Blue one.
Sure?
Yeah, blue one.
Okay. Could you open it? And Sam, you do the same with this. Just open the deck. We're gonna have them shuffled. So yeah, don't worry about that. So.
Oh,
crikey,
that's
good. Is it? Want help?
Yeah, go
okay,
for
no
it.
Worries. You just rip them open. they're not expensive, Richard.
No, okay.
Yeah, so you take these. It's good.
Tear it to shreds.
Oh, you got the nails.
Need the box.
I actually
haven't. Yeah, don't worry. It happens to a lot. As long as you know it's a sealed box, you can do these. Okay, yeah, we'll get rid of the it comes in rules cards, we'll get rid of those. Yeah. It also comes with jokers, so we can get rid of those as well. They all come in this like this new deck order. So you shuffle as much as you possibly can, both of you. You all have a couple of jokers on the bottom?
Mm-hmm.
Throw them away as well. Fantastic. We'll get rid of the boxes. Who cares, eh?
Yeah.
We'll shuffle these. Is this fair?
It's
very fair. Would you both like to shuffle as well? I'd like to get these decks fully shuffled. And you're very professional, this, Richard.
I'm being careful.
It's surprising you've got them. I can't shuffle those, so
well. And then she does that.
Yeah. I can't shuffle.
Honesty.
Really good.
Yeah. What you have the choice of, guys, you can decide together, which one of these decks would you like me to memorise?
Red.
Yeah.
Red,
yeah.
Unanimous decision. And okay, we'll leave that with you.
Okay.
I'm going to memorise this deck. I'm not going to change the position of any of the cards.
Okay.
I'll memorise the deck, just like Rainman.
Go for it, all
okay.
Right.
Okay. Sam, you name any number between 1 and 52.
20.
You sure?
Mm-hmm.
20. Did you memorise me?
I don't know.
I get a go. Oh, I'm just kidding. Oh. Okay, fair. I'll let you in on this.
Okay.
I'm going to give this. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, Sam.
Mm-hmm.
Your job.
Okay.
Could you count to the 20th card? I've memorised it, and it's going to be this one. But face up
okay.
Theatrics.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
The King of Diamonds. Oh, are you okay?
Yeah.
You got this right?
Yeah. No.
Wouldn't it be weird? Because we memorised the King of Diamonds. It's kind of strange, but listen, I like you guys. I'm gonna show you how this works. Okay, we collect these up. Can you just put them on top of the deck? Yeah. What it is whatever card you stop on, will always be the King of Diamonds. It always be the King of Diamonds. It will. For example, could you just take the cards? Could you deal them into my hand? Like just deal them face down like this, and you stop wherever you like. But. Are you sure? Do you want to continue or take them from the... Oh, you want to? Oh, yeah. You take it. It's an obviously fair thing.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Let me give one further. Okay. the thing with this is, could you make sure... I don't want to touch the prediction. The thing is, wherever she stopped, she could have stopped on any of these cards, any of them, but she stopped on the one and only King of Diamonds. Oh. No. This isn't the trick. The trick is... Whichever card you stop on, the prediction matches the card. It's weird.